This is the 12th video of the wargaming of the Virginia campaign of 1864. I am playing the Union, and the game's artificial intelligence is playing the Confederates. It is May 4th, 1864, 10:30 a.m. Turn 12 out of 1,390 turns. It is Union movement. Oh. And I have not moved the second corps. Let me turn off those yellow boxes. Let's see if I've moved the fifth corps. No, well, it looks like I have. Let's go to the end of it. I have. Okay. Yeah, I haven't moved the second. So we're going past Zion Church and then we're turning south. I'm playing the Battle of the Bulge, and that was an early game apparently, so you have to move your units hex by hex. You can't just go tap on the unit and then tap on its destination. If I had to do that in this game, you'd never make it. Your finger would be so sore. It'll almost be a relief when we engage in combat. All this movement, Jesus. It took Lee a while to figure out what was going on. He was a ways away from the wilderness, just what I pretty much just passed through with the second corps. Let me make sure we're headed in the right direction here. We're going to Levi's old blacksmith. Now, it must be the left road. I remember that from before. Yep, that's Spotsylvania. Okay. That's where I want to be with the second corps. Okay, I can finally move these wagons out of the woods. Shit, moved him off the road accidentally. Nope, not enough movement to move him back. Okay, that's it for the second car. Now this cavalry is going to Madden's Tavern. Ah, shit. It's going to follow. Make sure this is the second core, so it's going to follow the second core. Oh, where the hell's Madden's Tavern? God damn it. Richardsville. Jeez, how far away are those guys? Okay, so they gotta go down here, across to Richardsville. All right. So Shepherd's Grove. Where's Bristow Station? Who are these guys? Six Corps. Okay. From Stevensburg. Oh shit, there's the Fifth Corps. Oh, I see. From Stevensburg to Madden's Tavern. That's where we want to go. So they're headed on the right road. They're gonna take this northern one. That Doggett. The Fifth Corps is going to delay the Confederates, hopefully, till everybody gets across the Rappahannock behind the Second Corps. I'm gonna sneeze here. Excuse me. If I can get off the road here, these guys are just these supply wagons are just gonna hold these guys up. This is a Sixth Corps, I believe. Yeah, so we'll have the supply wagons follow the corps. They're just too slow. Behind the Sixth Corps, we'll have the Burnside's Ninth Corps. Sixth Corps was under Sedgwick. And then behind the Ninth Corps are the Army trains. And that should be it. Everybody's going through Brandy Station. Mount Dumpling. Who names these things? Jeez. Yeah. curious to go down here. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, the army trains. I don't want them to follow. So we'll have to wait till these guys get here, and then they're gonna have to stop too. To tighten up their formation. Looks like they're spread out all over the place. Anybody else behind here? No. Yeah, these supply wagons are going to have to park somewhere. Curves too much. Sure, you're gonna lose hexes if you stay on it. Alright, let's check out the J map. Where are we? Okay. Got a lot of these guys on the road, on the railroad or nearby, so we just have to follow that basically, I think, which makes it a lot easier. Okay, we're still doing good. God, those guys are still fixed. I can't believe it. Oh, went a little too far. Okay, I have something from the south. Oh, there. Oops. Come on. Be glad when these guys are all in line. It'll make it so much easier. See, this is probably ninth core. Yep. Oh, Jesus, where are these guys going? Okay, they gotta wind over there. This, I think, have to check the army train, and some of those guys that were fixed, I don't think are any longer fixed, so, and then that'll be it. Maybe another 10 minutes at the most. Okay. Army trains. The straggler here. These guys. Okay. Shit, I can't even. These guys are. Okay, we've got to go down there. Fortunately, he's cavalry. These guys are released. Guess that's it. Yeah. Friggin' finally. Let's see if we get any more reinforcements. I think they're just about done. All right. Let's go down here where the scouts are. What's this? Second Corps. Put on a fifth core. Okay, here they are. They're moving through Wilderness Tavern. Confederate fire. Nope. Union offensive. Nope. Confederate movement. Okay. This will be taking a while. Let's see if I see anybody. Nope. Oh, union movement. My fingers can barely stand it. Okay. I'm gonna have to move stuff out of the way here. This guy on through. All right, here comes the Fifth Corps. Were they headed Chancellorsville? Oh, Wilderness Church. Just get out of here before I'm attacked. I definitely do not want to fight here. Should have got off. Well, I can still get off next turn. I'll have to get off. Get these trains off. I can move this artillery through faster. Still moved at full speed this turn, but it won't next. I do not like moving two turns in one session. Almost wish we were doing some fighting. This is hard work on my fingers. Okay, now these guys are going to Richardsville. Jesus, they got a ways to go. Fortunately, they're cavalry. Oh, damn it. I jumped over that guy. Where the hell's their wagon? Way back here. Where the hell is it going? They'd get left behind. That's what happens. You have a supply unit, it just gets left behind so damn slow. Okay, that guy's done. I guess we go to the second core. Yeah, these scouts are all in place. Okay, we go down here, we take the left fork. Is that right? Yeah. There's Laurel Hill. Spotsylvania's right there, okay. Then what I'll do, I'll take a defensive position with the second corps at Spotsylvania. And then the 6th and 9th will move behind the 2nd and move towards Richmond, while the 5th hopefully backs up before the Confederate assault. If not, they'll have to have a fighting withdrawal. Then they'll have to make it to Spotsylvania. I'll leave the cavalry behind, so that should help. Okay. Well, I think that's going to be about it. Let's see if we can get a big picture here on what's happening. This is the fifth quarter, okay. So the cavalry division moving across. There is a second corps. Here's the fifth corps on the left. On the right's the second corps. Geez, the Fifth Corps is still probably three turns away from this crossing. Hopefully, Lee doesn't show up. Well, we should get some advance warning. And the Second Corps is soon to head south. Gotta go up to Brandy Station. Jesus, that a ways away. Where's Brandy Station? There's a 6 core. Jesus, look at how it's spread out. It's gonna take forever to get concentrated. How'd this guy move? No. God, how are these things planned out? This is totally ridiculous. So everybody's going to have to wait until the 6th Corps gets their shit together. And look at how it's spread out. Why would you bivouac that way? Idiots. When you look at deployments, yeah, look at them, on these games, you just wonder if these guys lost their mind when they deployed these troops. Anyway, we will continue on next time.